Hello, I am going to offer a series of accounting tutorials on Excel to you. This series will cover how to automate journal entries, general ledger, trial balance, and the four financial statements. These tutorials are more advanced and helpful than the previous ones, as I will address all the problems that you may have encountered with my old systems. If you enjoy my content and want to support me, please consider becoming a member of my channel. You will get early access to this series and other benefits. Thank you for your attention and interest. In this video, I will show you what are the main data and lists that you need to create the chart of accounts sheet. Are you ready? Let's begin. First, I will open a blank workbook. Rename the sheet Index. This sheet will contain the primary information about the entity and the lists I will use for financial statements in the chart of accounts sheet. In A1, type company name. Here you can type your company name. I will choose Ahmed Nasser. The beginning date is for the fiscal year beginning, let's say it's January 1st, 2023. The ending date is December 31st, 2023. Do some formatting to finish the entity information. Four lists I need in the chart of accounts are all statements and accounts categories. The new in these lists is the statement of cash flows. The main four statements here are balance sheet, which contains assets, liabilities, and an equity. Income statement, which contains revenues and expenses. In retained earnings, I will put dividends and net income. There is no account type in the cash flow statement, but we can divide it to three activities, which are operating, investing, and financing. I think I explained these categories before, but I will do that now for you. Typically, assets include current assets, long-term investments, property, plant, and equipment, and intangible assets. But you can exclude any of them if you want. Liabilities include current liabilities and long-term debt. Equity includes paid in capital and retained earnings. Revenues typically are sales and service revenues and other revenues and gains. While we can divide the expenses into cost of goods sold, selling expenses, administrative expenses, other expenses and losses, and income tax. These lists, I will move them later. For now, I finished the index worksheet and will go to chart of accounts sheet, which I will create it now. But before continuing, I will save the file on my PC and name it Accounting System. Thank you for watching this video, where we learned about the basics of accounting and bookkeeping. In the next video, I will show you how to create a chart of accounts with opening balances for each account and how to organize it to facilitate the automation of all financial statements. Remember that the members of this channel have early access to this series and other exclusive benefits. I hope to see you soon in the next video.